You can see here is a instruction palette. By this you can take XIC, XIO instructions, rungs and output coil. First of all, we need to take a rung from the instruction palette. Just click on rung instruction and hold the mouse key and drag to the blank area and drop it above the end rung. Now we have to take a XIC instruction. Do the same for XIC, drag and drop on the blank rung. Give the address to the XIC instruction. First, select the XIC instruction and type the address, that is I colon 0 dot 0 slash 0. Then press enter. After this, a small pop-up window will open and you can write the description of that particular input. For example, start button, stop button, etc. So we are type here start button. Now click on OK. It is the first bit address of input. Now take an output instruction. Drag and drop at the last of the rung. Type the address of output coil, select output instruction and then type O colon 0.0 slash 0. This is for first output. After this, we have to download this program to PLC simulator. Double click on controller properties. From here, select controller communication. Click on downside arrow of the driver. Select EMU501. Then click on apply and OK. Now go to the left side top and click on downside arrow of offline. Now select the download. After this, a confirmation window will appear and will ask for, are you sure you want to proceed with download? Just click on yes. Again a pop-up window will appear and ask you, do you want to go online? In this process, just click on yes. After this, the download process is complete. Now you are in online mode, but PLC simulator will not run. To overcome this, again go to the left side top corner, click on downside arrow remote program, click on run, then yes. Now the processor is in run mode and your program is online. You can see here. We have to confirm whether output is working or not. So first we select the input XIC instruction and right click on this instruction and select the toggle bit. After giving a pulse of the toggle, the XIC instruction received the bit 1. And as we know, when the XIC instruction receive bit 1, it passes the supply coming from the positive rail. Now output receives the positive supply from the XIC instruction and other side of the output receive negative supply from the negative rail. Hence output will energize. For monitor the input and output, we can see the data files over here. In MicroLogic's 1000 PLC, there are 8 data files. First is output, input, status, binary, timer, counter, control, and last integer. So just click on input. You can see over here, when we give the toggle bit to I0, receive bit 1. If again the toggle bit to XIC, then I0 receive bit 0. Hence output will off. XIC instruction is not able to pass supply when it receives bit 0. In this case, we have to press the hardware switch for configure this input turn on. For the continuous glow, the output, you have to press the input switch continuously. So there is a need of holding.